The flag raising ceremony also served as one of the preliminary activities in the I Am CARICOM communications campaign. The campaign is geared toward providing information and increasing awareness and the understanding of CARICOM, its people, geography, institutions, governance structure, and policy plans among the citizens of the community.
As we raise this symbolic flag, it is of paramount importance that we remember that this is not just a formality, but that the very opportunity to witness this flag soaring high is testimony to the progress that we have made collectively as a region.
Acknowledging the recent disagreements on regional transport and foreign policy, Ambassador to CARICOM, Elmer Jean Isaac, said that the regional territories should not lose sight of why they've embarked on this journey together.
Every year, since about 1979, our students sit exams administered by the Caribbean Examinations Council, CXC. Every year at this time, the Caribbean Disaster Emergency Management Agency, CEDEMA, moves into high gear as facilitator, driver, coordinator, and motivating force for the promotion and engineering of comprehensive disaster management in our states. The Caribbean Public Health Agency, CAFA, has played a lead role in steering the region through COVID-19, and I dare say successfully so.
CARICOM Youth Ambassador S.B. Francis encouraged citizens as they celebrate to look towards a future of deeper connections, profound harmony, and more valuable opportunities for the people of the region.
CARICOM aims to build a Caribbean that is inclusive, regardless of color, class, creed, gender, or sexual orientation. A Caribbean that is resilient amidst great strife. A Caribbean that is competitive, and one that shares in cultural, social, and economic prosperity.
During a meeting of the CARICOM Council for Foreign and Community Relations in May this year, it was recommended that effective July 4th, 2020, every embassy, high commission, or diplomatic office of every CARICOM member state should fly the CARICOM flag and their national flag over their buildings. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.